Just imagine, you're looking at the beautiful night sky, specifically at three of your favorite stars, probably three stars of the Orion's belt, Alnitak, Alnilam, and Mintaka. But suddenly, all three of them vanish, just suddenly disappear from the field of view of your telescopes. Now, the first question that will arise in your mind is, what happened? Why did it disappear? How did it disappear? Where did it disappear? This is exactly what happened when a few scientists from the US Naval Observatory was looking at the sky. The US Naval Observatory is actually the oldest scientific agency in the United States and is one of the main astronomical facilities in the country. It is specialized in maintaining time by, for example, using various atomic clocks, which, as you probably know, are extremely important in modern science, modern navigation, and anything related to astronomy. This is actually not the first time we have observed stars to suddenly disappear from the night sky. Many previous disappearances have been described by a lot of studies that we even have previously discussed. But this time, this triple stars that disappeared was pretty different, because it was just there 50 minutes ago, and within this 50 minutes, it suddenly disappeared. What the hell happened? How? Can stars just disappear in 50 minutes? The previous disappearances that we discussed were usually caused by various reasons. But this time, we're talking about something that's very difficult to explain, and something that seems to have only possibly happened just once before. Both cases are kind of mysterious and sort of impossible to explain. So, welcome back everyone. Let's discuss about these unusual vanishing stars and try to understand what's exactly happening here. The US Naval Observatory have been collecting and scanning various types of photographic plates containing a lot of different astronomical objects for the many decades. And after they are properly analyzed, then they are published on public database. They have been doing this from as long as 1950s. These plates contain data that have been observed by observatories like Palomar Observatory located in California. A few years back, scientists discovered something really unusual for the first time. This was known as VASCO, or Vanishing and Appearing Sources During a Century of Observations project. Yep, there's our capability of naming things, keeping it simple basically. It involves comparing various observations that were made over many decades to see what's changed. This project is technically still going on and is a citizen science project, which means you can also participate in it. I'll give a link in the description for some of you who are interested. By comparing these photogenic plates with recent observations, the team of scientists discovered quite a lot of stars that has disappeared since 1950s. Something similar has happened when scientists were observing this data a few days ago. They were trying to figure out the location of three stars that are supposed to be very close to each other, maybe around one light year away from each other. Those three stars were still present in the night sky, but as they were observing it, it slowly started to disappear in the next 52 minutes. Well, that was kind of shocking, because stars don't die so easily. There could be quite a few reasons why something like that can happen. For example, it is quite possible that these three stars have gone supernova, or most likely, they might have failed to become supernovas. Essentially, a failed supernova is an event when a star doesn't necessarily explode, but still produces some kind of remnant. In some cases, stars can even become black holes without even creating a supernova, thus disappearing from our view directly. This might be possible for one of the stars, but all three of them? How can all three of them just become a black hole all at once? Did they all somehow collide together, or did something happen that destroyed all of them together? That doesn't sound very satisfactory, right? There can be an interesting explanation from the sci-fi movies. Were the stars covered into Dyson spheres by some kind of aliens or some super intelligent life? Or this was something entirely different, maybe a new kind of star that we do not even understand yet. All this because all we see here are just the vanishing stars. There's obviously no explanation for what's happening there right now. It can also be some kind of object that was suddenly just brightened by some astronomical event and then the brightness disappeared. So did the stars from our view. Or it can also be just one star that has been observed through a gravitational lens. You know, the gravitational lensing that we came to know from Einstein's general theory of relativity. It is a phenomenon that occurs when light from a distant object is bent by the gravitational field of a massive object, such as a black hole or a galaxy, between the object and the observer. But there were no visible lensing at all. To think about it, unlike this time when the three stars just vanished within 50 minutes, there may have been many observations of many stars disappearing from the night sky over the last few decades. There could be a few other explanations also. Maybe our universe is changing. Maybe the space is expanding much faster than we can even imagine. Whatever the reason is, one of the most important things in astronomy right now is understanding why the stars are disappearing. That we really don't know. There are no concrete explanations just yet. Meanwhile, you may also want to know that Betelgeuse is shining a little bit weirder than it was. What's happening? Is it also going to disappear from our night sky?